So, I guess you guys competed hard today, but a tough one to lose that game. Just your thoughts on the team.
Yeah, again, I mean, we're just having trouble getting momentum going. You know, they really answered a lot of our goals there. You know, our defense has to be able to make a couple stops. And, I mean, our offense, they were doing well. It's just those timely goals that are really hurting us right now. There's no way you can really practice that. It's just staying focused. And, you know, I think hopefully we'll focus on that for our next game and come out hard.
And with some physicality from your end, I saw a skirmish there with Vestervelt. What happened there? Just I just see the moment.
Yeah, you know what? You want to lose the ball off me clean, and just a little bit ticked there. So nothing special. Just a little push around, and he just kind of grabbed on. I mean, ended up working out well for him. They scored on the power play with three lefty looks. So yeah, just one of those things.
I believe he got two home games after this. After a night like this, how do you forge ahead and really try to make a push for the tail end of the season?
Yeah, I mean, you got to win games at home in this league, you know, like it's so clutch. So, I mean, we really got to focus on these last two home ones. I mean, we didn't really take advantage of this home stand at all. So, I mean, the best we can do now is try to pick up these two and then go, you know, take a couple on the road. But, yeah, I mean, these home games are huge for us.
You know, a late game push or almost tied up. You don't see these guys again. What do you take from something like that going forward in the season?
Well, we definitely know we can play with them. You know, when we stay focused, we play our game, we're right with them and there's no problem. So, I mean, I feel like it's just the mental lapses that were killing us out there. But, yeah, I mean, we're confident. I mean, it's going to be a tough game like that every time we play them. So, I think we know that it's going to be close every time.
How big was it to have Colin back in the lineup?
Such a leader, calming influence, right? I think he just kind of settles everybody down, and you can see that in the fourth quarter there.
I think that's it.